Central Station creates a convenient hub for all of your desktop computing needs. You can't take advantage of the amazing features without establishing a network connection first. Follow along with this video to learn how to set up a network connection with Samsung Central Station. Keep in mind that in order to make a network connection through Central Station, the hub must be assigned an IP address. If you already have an IP assigned to the connecting PC, this same IP will not work through wireless on Central Station. You must have an independent IP assigned to the hub. First, connect your LAN cable to the rear of the Central Station monitor. Now, on your PC, go into the Network and Sharing Center by clicking Start, followed by the Control Panel. Now, select the Network and Sharing Center. Click on Local Area Connection, then click on Properties. The connection's properties will appear showing Connect using LAN 9512,